I am the principal harpist of the Detroit Symphony Orchestra. There is only one harp hired in this orchestra, and so I'm first and last. I love my job. It's exactly what I wanted to do in my life. Something in music, something with the harp, and something with a team effort. Music is art for the ears. We have in the orchestra people from all over the world. But when we come together, we understand the language, and we also understand what the music is trying to communicate to the audience. So on stage, we work together. We listen to each other very carefully to produce the best, most wonderful musical experience for our audience. I've always loved music, and I don't mind spending a lot of time because I love it so much. I lose time in this subject. What do you find that you do that you lose time? That is where a real passion can be, and that is to be cultivated.